dog is assumption that earlier event causes a later event when there may be no connection between them. And now we turn it to chewing that's out. Next.
Tell me when. Okay. Thank you, Kendrick and Rogelio. And here comes the sheriff and the deputy to arrest the suspect.
We're not here for him. We're just surveilling the area.
Well then.
I saw a study saying that a lot of people have died recently who drank a lot of water recently.
Really? Like, oh my. I think that this is why exactly why I feel sick. Because last night I ate a whole gallon of water. Man, I don't even know.
We're live.
We're live?
For real?
Okay. So welcome back, guys. All right. So reminder, we have post hoc. There's our definition. And
I was explaining what the interview was about earlier. The interview was to show an example of post hoc. And the example was that Chuy, our reporter, thought the cops went in. They were looking for the guy that stole the tape. But in reality, they were just surveilling the area. So that's the point of the post hoc example. And now on to weather with the president. All right. Thank you, Rogelio and Kendrick. And now for the forecast today, you see there's gonna be toilets raining tomorrow because I went to the restroom at noon yesterday, so tomorrow at noon, expect for toilets to rain. And this video was possible due to these people and their cooperation.